Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Voice. Five Japanese people who came together to make their dream of debuting in Korea come true made their debut as Unicode. Unicode held a showcase to commemorate the release of their debut album Hello World Code JEP1 this afternoon 17th at Rolling Hall in Hongate, Mopo, Seoul. They were all in Japanese girl group. It was born in 2023 from Japan's largest online audition, Project K, held by ABEMA. On the day, leader Arin expressed her thoughts, said, "Thank you for coming. I'm happy to making my debut," she said.